But this song was written sort of inspired by the first place I lived, where I was born in Alabama, and some of my memories and that area down there, especially all that red dirt. Me and my best friend Lillian and her blue tick hound dog Gideon, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shed, singing every song the radio played, waiting for the Alabama sun to go down to red dirt girls in a red dirt town. Me and Lillian